prices, prescription drug prices are on the rise in the new year. Several drug makers, including Bristol-Myers Squibb and Biogen, have raised the list prices on dozens of pharmaceuticals as of yesterday, joining previous announcements by other big drug companies. In all, prices on about 250 drugs have gone up by about 5% on average. This is lawmakers at state and local levels, as well as the Trump administration, are all pushing for lower prescription drug prices.